Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Gels Cube Fueled by BenVlodgi, the guy who is making the Portal 2 backstock mod. So far his maps have been- they look like they've been made in Puzzle Maker first, and then customized in Hammer. Yeah. Like, he always removes the entry hallway, it looks like. What's going on there? Okay, there we go. There we go. Now that that's taken care of. These guys are just bouncing around for all eternity, it seems. Huh. Oh, wrong side of that. I'm on this side. Thank you. But where exactly? They both finally hit the fizzler, it seems. Where am I supposed to be going exactly? I do that, and then that. Ha! Yes! Perfect. That reminds me of, Portal Stories Mill a little bit. Alright. So... I think we want to rush it. There we go. Now that's what I call rushing it. Can we bounce over there from here? Let's find out. Nope, cannot. I should have expected that. Alright, what's in here? More stuff. Oh goody. A lot more stuff, it seems. I like that these, let you place the portal exactly how you want it to. That's really cool, I like that. Alright, so... get this set up. Oh no, that's gonna kill me. I need a cube, apparently. Where does one get a cube? We want to go... Whew! Okay, there's portal surfaces here. What's up with that? Really? Alright, well let's do... that, and... there we go. Okay, what does this do? Wait, that's on a timer. What is that doing? There's something there. Uh-huh. Why? What does this do? That turns off. Is it really that simple? Look at this tiny little pedestal. Adorable. Like, really? Is that it? I guess so. Yeah, because we couldn't shoot any portals to get out of here. Right. That gets us a cube. Alright. Cube on button. That has... Ah, yes. Yes, sirree. No, okay, I'm gonna have to redo this from, Ah, well that's, I guess that's one way. Oh, man. That was amazing. Wow. Oh, nope, that is not amazing. Alright, now... save? Oh gosh! That gives me a lot more control in the air than I was expecting. Oh, and I gotta redo this now. What if I do it more like here? Alright, and then bam! Save, and... there we go. So we can do that, and now... oh, come on, really? I almost hit quick load, that would've undone my work. Alright. Nope, nope, nope. God. Darn it. Wait, I can't make that now? Go too far back, I guess? Okay, now I can make it. It's just a matter of doing this properly. Yeah! There we go. Oh my gosh, there's more! Alright, what the heck? Turns all that off. Let's does that. Ah. Oh, uh-oh. I want speed, and then blue gel. The blue gel's easy, how am I gonna get the speed? Can I see it while I'm standing on this button? Kinda? Oh, well, duh. Okay, I am way overcomplicating this in my head. Okay, first things first. No, yeah, we want this. Alright. So we've done that. Now we just need the blue gel. Which is pretty simple. Okay, let's hope this works. Save, and run for it. Yeah, there we go. Well guys, as always, thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. Goodbye!